which is port and which is starboard?
Oh, I think so. Port is left, and starboard is right. Right?
Not you. You're right. Where the boat faces, port is left, and starboard is...
Starboard is right. Right. I knew that. I did. Dock on this beach. Treasure from all different realms. Do you think that Fafnir went to Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? He sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey, not to learn more about the dwarf.
Hey, Sindri. We found something interesting.
Oh, really?
I love something.
Ah, offerings to Tyr. These are quite rare, you know.
Why?
Well, you know Odin. Not the biggest fan of Tyr. I thought he destroyed all of these.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the store. I don't want to lose my loyal customers. Oh, I could use a distraction.
That should tide you over. Yes, dear boy. Oh, what more do you need? Thank you.
to provide.
Uh-oh. They must have gotten here first. I'm getting better at this. Father, look up there. What's that?
Locked. Find another entrance. Atreus, to me.
Something up there. Another map! Great! Looks like the Reavers made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure. Stupid pots. And Draugr. No magical treasure, and no whetstone.
Keep your expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed.
Thank you.
they caught you off guard.
I wasn't expecting them.
Exactly. Many of these chests have been emptied.
Probably by the Reavers. I hope they didn't take Sindri's whetstone. Feeling about this next one. Maybe we'll even find the whetstone.
Remember what I told you about expectations, boy.
Keep them low. I remember. Still, good feeling.
Ah!
I was ready for them this time.
I saw.
So I should keep my expectations low, but always expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst, assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Sure is a lot to remember. Whetstone. And only one room left. I know I shouldn't hope, but do you think we'll find it there?
No.